seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You must not win.
Let the battle begin.
I
hope you're ready.
That bitch. Look at that bitch, dude.
Dawn has come. Harvest the result of your efforts, heroes. Bring my terror to life. Why do you delay? No time. Your terror has come to life! Use it to harvest your enemy's corpses.
Now I'm
night falls in 30 seconds. Are you ready for some amusement?
The spirits grant me blessing. Could be done with the guard, but it would still take an extremely long time. Now I see. Down here, my team's all top, so I'm going super careful here. Without hesitation. Just gonna try to nuke that wave down and regroup. Without hesitation.
Done. The terror shall uproot your enemy's force.
Without hesitation.
A terror has grown for your enemies, heroes.
Your death comes. Really? We're gonna have one of those PvE games?
I go.
Retroactive.
Without hesitation.
Attacking him, and I keep hitting his power. It just completely tilted me. I was literally spam clicking on Artanis, and I hit the tower 3 times.
I must heal, but I will return home. Your time has come. We must not delay.
Holy shit, how is that even possible?
The terror cannot wait long. Control its power. Good. More fertilizer. Embrace your terror. Trust me, it's a lot of fun.
I'm going to pull back for now.
Nicely done. The terror shall sap the life from your enemy.
Such a weak flesh. That is not your house.
Ah, spaghetti.
night falls, heroes. How I love to see my garden in the ruins below. Your enemy has spawned a terror. Interesting. That one's pushing up daisies. Achieve greatness.
So annoying, there's nothing you can do except try to end the game faster. Or have a fast hour on your own. Do we really want to be pushing down mid where that thing is?
The night comes. Kill the shadows and close.
The shadows rise!
cast my E. So close. If I went on the core, they would have killed me really fast. Just needed that one more E. Hammer and Azmodan, they can't stop me. The creeps can.